So traveling the world, some things don't seem surprising. Nothing surprises me anymore. Right outside one of the most beautiful mosques I've ever seen in my life. You got kids on boogie board surfing. You got people swimming. So you gotta love other people's cultures and other people's countries because everybody has a uniqueness to them. This is what I love about traveling the world and meeting new people and seeing new things. I don't think there's anywhere back at home where I can surf next to a mosque. Only in Morocco. Right?
No,
this is the only place I know where you can surf and then go pray right after. That's awesome. You gotta love Morocco, baby. Great. Casablanca is a great city.